Everybody knows salsa comes from the Southwest, but if you look at the ingredients on any salsa, tomatoes top the list. So Southwesterners have a problem. Well, this is a pepper. This is what a desert does to a tomato. Too bad they can't get the same red firm tomatoes we use to add real flavor to our red gold salsas. They're stuck with this, or was it this? Red gold salsa, hot, medium, or mild. Sure, authentic salsa comes from the Southwest, but you can only grow tomatoes like ours in the Midwest.